Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's.